Hey, Ivory.
Yeah, Jonathan.
You're vegan, right?
Yes, that's right, I am.
Can I ask you some questions then?
Sure, man. Of course you can.
Are you ready for the questions then?
What are you waiting for?
Where do you get your protein? Protein, protein. Only meat has protein. So where do you get your protein?
Actually, lots of things have protein.
Well, I never knew that before.
It's true.
Where do you get your calcium? Only milk has calcium. Healthy bones from cows, milk, calcium. I drink it, yum.
Lots of plants have calcium, and lots of calcium. And cholesterol, well, they have none of the fat found in milk.
Calcium, no fat?
No fat.
Greens give me calcium?
Lots of calcium.
What about our ancestors? Didn't they eat meat? If I wasn't supposed to eat it, then why do I have these teeth?
Do your teeth look like a carnivore's, all sharp and pointy like? No, you gotta cook your meat over a roaring firelight. Furthermore, all carnivores act on instinct. But humans make the choices they consider and they think. If humans of old ate meat, it was a choice, not a necessity.
Well, I never thought about it that way. Everyone were vegan. What about all the cows and all the gajillion chickens that are living on farms now?
If everyone were vegan, it wouldn't happen overnight. Demand would just decline, and so would the supply.
Isn't vegan food just bland and gross?
No, it's yummier than most.
You care about animals more, you do.
I care about animals. People too.
Aren't vegan men weak and girly?
I find vegan men quite sexy.
B12, so there, haha.
B12's for bacteria.
Where do you get your protein?
Plants.
Where do you get calcium?
Plants.
Where do you get your iron?
Plants.
Where do you get your zinc?
Plants.
Where do you get your protein?
Plants.
Where do you get calcium?
Plants.
Where do you get your iron?
Plants.
Where do you get your zinc?
Plants.
Hey, Ivory.
Yeah, Jonathan.
I think I get it now.
You do?
Yeah, it's all about plants.
Yep, that's pretty much it.
Okay, cool. Glad we cleared it up.
Me too. Let's have a snack.
Okay.